Just continue with the trail and just take it down if it goes down.
All right, Kunal, time then to discuss your second pick, which is Union Bank. You have been stopped out on that one. Now, the stock was down by about 4% yesterday, but recovery coming in today.
Well, I think after the results, of course, the results were pretty good, and probably that's the reason we see that bounce today. But if you look at its overall structure, I think the stock has very decidedly broken a major level, and that happened on very big volumes yesterday. So we had unusually large volumes yesterday, plus the stock, I think, has broken through a support. So definitely more downside here. Once the market, I think, begins to soften, this, I think, will take the brunt. So definitely a short at the current levels.
Okay, so we've got a Union Bank that Kunal is recommending as a short at current levels as well. For today, though, he's been stopped out, and the counter is holding up quite smartly after the drubbing that it really saw yesterday. Away from that, let's talk about another counter that, Sharmila, you've picked up largely based on the number.